Known her since we both were kids. I recall silly things we did. She would want to ride upon my back to keep from stepping on a crack. I didn't think of it back then, but even when she did not win, she was happy just to play Stoney.